Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. David Steven, they talk about Adam Oshomole. How Oshomole, they use money, take they buy so many leaders now for Edo State. So make I leave you now, make you for hear the message where David Steven bring come today. Enjoy the video.
People, but the truth of the matter is this. Phillips, Shaibu, listen to me. Stand up as a man. Oshomole will not obey all those words. Oshomole. You think he hired Tony Kabaka for nothing's sake? Tony Kabaka is there for nothing's sake. The trick is this. Oshomole did all those. He bribed all those people that gave those information. They bribed those people that gave those information against the innocent Oba of Benin. Innocent Oba of Benin. Someone gave those information. And the truth of the matter is this. To make Phillips Shaibu weak. I want you to share the video. I'm making this live video on my Facebook. Not on my page. On page it will go all over. So therefore I wanted to share the video. Let it get to Phillips Shaibu. Let it get to Obaseki. The major thing, what I want to say, is that to my meme. Oh, yes, I know we know what they hear. Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, it took my amen. But the major thing is this. I want you to share the video. Let it get to Phillips Shaibu. In the Oba Palace, Oba Atokpeyi, he said, that word Oba Atokpeyi is not just a tradition. It has become the heritage of Edo. When you use the word Oba Atokpeyi, you are honoring the Oba and the palace, but mainly you are honoring the Edos. Ladies and gentlemen, Phillips Shaibu, listen to me. My name is King David. Listen carefully to me. According to the Oba, respect to the Oba. According to the Oba, he said, according to information that gets to him, Oba of Benin did not tag you as a thug sponsorer. No. He said, according to the information that got to him. So someone informed Oba of that accusation that was led against you in the palace. Someone informed him, and that person was bribed by Oshomole. That person was bribed by Oshomole. Listen carefully to me. Do everything, Phillips Shaibu, Obaseki, do everything to make sure, say, they not thief this election from your hand. You know why I'm saying this to you? Election are only once. Election is once. After that once, the IS, if you don't agree, you go court. Court definitely they will kick you away. The who has won has won. So no let somebody go trick you. Let me tell you something. Oshomole, where they pursue you. Oshomole sat down gently, gentled, because he has already done his underground work with the people that gave the information to the Oba. I'm not saying the Oba informants, people that give information, are not right people or good people. They are good people. But the truth of the matter is this. Phillips Shaibu, listen to me. Stand up as a man. Oshomole will not obey all those words. Oshomole. You think he hired Tony Kabaka for nothing's sake? Tisha, Tony Kabaka is there for nothing's sake. The trick is this. Oshomole did all those. He bribed all those people that gave those information. They bribed those people that gave those information against the innocent Oba of Benin. Innocent Oba of Benin. Someone gave those information. And the truth of the matter is this. To make Phillips Shaibu weak. Like, okay, Oba have spoken. All right, I will cool down. And then Obaseki, weak. And say, Obaseki will say, okay, Oba have spoken. Let's cool down. The other opponent will not come with talks. So let me not appoint special security to protect the states. Let me not appoint special security to protect and guard the state. And then Oshomole will come with his talks. Oshomole will come with his talk and use guns and scare people that are supposed to vote that day for Obaseki. Listen carefully to me. Election, now once. I don't say make you not obey with your bad talk. But the truth of the matter is that be a man. Oba did not say you should become a bitch. Oba did not say you should become a weakly. That's not what he said. He only said that you people, nobody should hang people. But the truth of the matter is that Oshomole's name was not mentioned. Why? Because if your name is not mentioned, you are not under a curse. And the truth of the matter is that according to the information, the people that gave information to the Oba, they didn't call Oshomole's name now. They didn't call Oshomole name because Oshomole has one strategy, one major strategy. The strategy of Oshomole now to buy every leaders for Edo State or the PDP. He will secretly give some of their money where they will reach where the position where they're supposed to speak for Obaseki. You see, they'll call the Roro. Do your best. You know who is good. You know all this kind of vote. You can vote every PC. It doesn't matter. Just do the best. Oshomole is a dangerous man in politics. All those things, Oshomole will never obey those things. I am saying to you, Phillips Shaibu, obey, but don't be a fool. Guard the state and the security officers against thugs that are coming to rig the election. Don't think that Oba has spoken, that Oshomole and his gang will listen. They will not listen because even their names were not even mentioned. The people that gave the information to the Oba didn't even mention their names. It is Phillips Shaibu. Yes, it is Phillips Shaibu. Oshomole, now in the pursue somebody. Oshomole has become the righteous. Help! Oh, son of when of what they hear, oh, re, oh, no, oh, Oshomole. Oh, son of when of what they hear, oh, re, no, Oshomole. Oh, son of when of what they hear, oh, re, oh. Share this video. Let me let you know something. I want you to know something. Obaseki and Yamu, they don't already use money pass ground. All those informats, they are all of the don't chop. Osumele don't feed them. Those people go give those informat to the innocent Oba of Benin. Yeah. I'll call it the innocent Oba of Benin. Yeah. One love. Oba Atokpe. The truth of the matter is simple. It is Osumele that I'll be pursuing Obaseki. By all means. First of all, before I go further, I commend Governor of Edo State, Obaseki, and Phillips Shaibu, the very vice. I commend and I praise you for your humility, for obeying the Oba's invitation to the palace. You are the governor. You are the governor. I really commend your humility by attending. Ladies and gentlemen, the truth of the matter is this. The battle has been Osumule pursuing Obaseki. That has been the battle. That is, the battle has been Obaseki defending himself and running. The battle has been, and the only reason we still speak in Edo State today, the only reason we still have hope, is that Obaseki has already become a governor before Osumule start to the pursue. If not in the middle of the election, where they never call results, Obaseki for be history. Therefore, your councilor Obaseki, if for be history, if for not fill role. One major fact remain. Now Obaseki that they pursue. If Obaseki and Phillips Shaibu ever end any talk, it is to protect the area that the security, police, or whatever could not protect. Because they are only trying to defend themselves from these invaders of Osumule. From the invader of Osumule. The major thing is this. I repeat it again. The other words, they are good. They are nice words he said. He spoke good. But the truth of the matter is that he said with his mouth directly that according to the information that got to me, you, Phillips Shaibu, is the main one they are talking about. Please stop talking. Why? Because of the information they gave him. Why? Because Osumule has already bribed underground all those informants. He bribed them. To my name. Because there is no way the Oba of Benin, who went to congratulate the governor for his effort to be able to stand against the attack of Osumule. There's no way the Oba can be that, just turn his face completely against him. No way. No, it's an intelligent man. It's an intelligent Oba. But the basic truth is that the informants, they are the wrong people. The informants, they are the wrong people. And who influenced those informants is, you all know. You know what is under that informant. Re, 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 oh, re, re, re. Osumule has already gone underground. Edo just be like, Edo not be Edo for now. Every top people in Edo State are just imposters. The only people we can still see, Oba Atokpe, Oba, and all the few people that are still with Obaseki. Oshobole don't use money to bribe all the informants of the Oba that give those information to the Oba, that made the Oba to see Phillips Shaibu as a very top leader in Edo State. Meanwhile, the major talk leader, people like Oshomole, name was not mentioned. People like Tony Kabaka, his name was not mentioned. Oh, it's not when I hold it here. Oh, re 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 re. Oh, son of when I hold it here. Oh, re re re. Re 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 oh, osa no kwa na ku shomole no ku dikia o re 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 oh. Who is the one that is pursuing OD? I'm not saying it's the Oba of Benin. It is the Oshomole. Oshomole, oh no ku dikia. Let me explain it very well to you. The Oba spoke based on information that got to him. And I have the right to speak over against the information, even though I don't have the right to speak against the Oba. Whatever monarch say is the right thing. I'm not condemning what Oba say. But those people that gave the information, Oshomole, yari lalupone, Oshomole, yari, obrabia yane. Yes, Oshomole has already bribed those people. And the major fact is this. I am sending a sound message to Phillips Shaibu. No lose guard, oh. Phillips Shaibu, no lose guard. The plan of Oshomole, I repeat it again. The plan of Oshomole, the reason that thing was set up was to ease the mindset of Obaseki and Phillips Shaibu, that now Oba have spoken, now that Oba have spoken, then Oshomole and his side, they will not act, so that Obaseki and Phillips Shaibu will now relax. They will relax their effort to protect themselves through thuggery, protect yourself through thuggery or through the security. They will now relax and think that Oshomole and his gang will not strike. Let me let you know one thing. It is a trick. It is a trick. I'm not saying the Oba trick you. The Oba spoke well. He spoke well that both party should relax, should not sponsor talk. But the major truth of the matter is that Oshomole not go listen. Oshomole will not listen to that thing. Oshomole will never listen. Oshomole, when that day come, he plan to say, when he go just talk, say, there is no protection, he will just send all the talk, bam. And then they will just strike. They will use guns, scatter everywhere. Election are only once. Obaseki, Phillips Shaibu, listen carefully to me. Election are only once. Once he disobey already, finish. Once he disobey, Oba finish. After the scare people away or they steal the ballot, finish. You go palace, go like that, say, I not send them all. You go repent. Meanwhile, wait till don't happen. Obaseki don't lose, but Obaseki will never lose. Obaseki will never lose in the name of Jesus. And I pray that every plan to distract that elect, that voting, the voting, through thuggery from Oshomole and his gang, I pray that God thwart all of them in the name of Jesus Christ. We all know your trick, Oshomole. And let me let everybody know, I want to make you know something. This is a very, very sensitive election. Let this get to the palace. Share this video. It's a very sensitive election. It's an election that can bring down morales of some certain individuals if Obaseki does not win. It's an election that can elevate some morals of some certain individuals. Although people are watching. Although people are watching keenly. Although are watching. Because also, let me say, although people are fool. Let me let you know one thing, Oshobole. The people where you not bribe, now the many pass. People where you not bribe, now the many pass. And people where you bribe, eh? I don't understand. You can bribe anybody. You cannot give because you are far rich. Richer than what I want to say. You can't give 500 million, which is for you to give that one to a certain individual in a do state. You can't give 500 million, see, take this 500 million according to our agreement for you to assist. And you can't give, and no one is going to reject such money. Eh? No. You can't reject it too. Even though you see the thief, say maybe you just see somebody with a thief. I remember some certain those days when we say you take get one time when we say the thief my before I call Europe those days, I was still a teenager. Some boys in Lagos, in Ajegule, some boys they call thief, they go rape one girl like that in the night. So me now as a boy, those they tried to come to Europe, and so I was living in a friend in Lagos those days in Ajegule. My grandmother there, I went to my grandmother actually to visit my grandmother, but I happened to just decide to go and visit that friend, be hanging around there, and that friend, he used my jacket that night, and I was sleeping in the house. They went and raped somebody, and so in the daytime, when they came by, she came by. He said, "Yeah, but he used the jacket to cover the girl. He was so sorry for the girl and all those things." The following day, everybody were so angry. Whole street came, and they rampled those boys. They were beating them. I said, "It's my jacket." The girl really said, "Yes, this I'm not among them. That it is." But the boy told him that it's my jacket. That I said, "Give my jacket." He said, "No," because the jacket was very good and very beautiful and nice. They refused to give me my jacket. I went to the police station. When I got to the police station, I took police to arrest the. I took police to the house of the people for them to give me my jacket. You know, just for me to get my jacket back. When the police got there, the first thing we were just entering the compound. They just holler, "Hey, Uncle, don't come. They started hailing police. Police were being bring me, come arrest somebody. Hey, come, they greet the whole family. All the family come and they greet her. What I don't pass, Gary. The next thing waiting happened, we say, police say, nah, you say me, I come arrest. You know the fear? Oh, yeah, come on. Look, I run come up from that compound. Those days, when I was those days, I was a teenager. I was about 17 years old back in those days. They're about, yeah, something like that. Now, listen carefully to me. Now, I've been waiting to happen to Shumule now. So many politicians. Now, politicians, I don't talk of Oba. Uh-huh. So many politicians have been bribed by Oshomole. So many politicians. So they are now deviating, moving away from the side. Some of them are changing from APC, from PDP to APC. You understand? Because Oshomole don't underground. He don't bribe whoever he want bribe. He don't use money. That man, God go judge you, Oshomole. God go judge you for those. If you don't come out from Edo State, you go not say yes. Edo State get Jesus. Oh, it's an open of what they hear. Oh, re, Ludo Oshomole. Oh, son of what they hear. Oh, re. I own no right to that song. It's not my song. Akube is the owner of that song. I think so. Yeah. But the basic truth of the matter is this. Osaloba no kwe no kwe de kya. He will fight for Obaseki. Obaseki means good for Edo State for a very, very, very long time. Outside Ambrose Ali, the first time for Edo State to get somebody that can really work for the state, that has put his mind on the line, put his life even on the line to deny all this bribing and bribing and bribing that people, all the governors bribe, that makes them never to have money to work. He decided to defy all of them. That man, when he was speaking in the palace, he was stammering. That was the first time I saw OD. If you don't know what I mean, OD Gwen. He appeared to be like a deaf and dumb. And then I saw him talk. I said, OD Gwen. He said, as the chief security officer of the state, I cannot do anything to be involved in thuggery. I have never, and I will never, as if it's in a court of law. Because Osumule don't go bribe underground people. We go give that information to the Oba of Benin. Listen carefully to me, Obaseki. The Almighty God is with you. My message, the reason I came out clear, is Phillips, Shaibu, and Obaseki. Make una not lose guard. Look, now me talk and clear. I made that very clear. See, make you understand, Phillips, Shaibu, and Obaseki. Say, oh, someone will not go be obey with your bad talk. He don't go obey. He dey try make you lose guard. The reason he do want to say, make you lose guard, all those your coral, all those your protection, who you dey protect for thuggery not to take place. Make you lose guard, Phillips Shaibu. The reason is, Phillips Shaibu, the reason is for you to lose guard. Don't lose guard. Obano say make you become bitch. Obano tell you say may you not protect your state. May you not protect your governorship. Obano talking. The only thing we talk, we say, make you not involved in thuggery. And Osobole, I inform you again. Phillips Shaibu say, Osobole not go obey. Therefore, make sure, say, you arm yourself. Arm your people, your security officers. Armed. May they bring soldier. May they protect the state. No lose guard, oh, say, Tony Kabaka and the boys not go walk. Oh. No lose guard. No lose guard. I want you to share the video. Oh, son of when of Wodikia, share the video. See you next time. Oh, son of when of Wodikia,
now we don't hear from David Steven. Let us know what you think concerning everything where he don't talk now. Go to comment section, make you put your own for there. Let us know what you think. And make you also help us share this video to friends and family. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.